Hello everyone, welcome back again my channel. Yes, of course, with Irna. So in this new video, yes guys, I want to show you something that I just order from online shop as well. But this time, I just bought a new camera. Alright, so are you ready? Want to see what kind of new camera that I buy from online shop? Alright, so keep watching. Yes. So this is it, the model packaging. That's something that I order from online shop. And of course, never forget, also I buy extra this card special for my new camera. Yes, oh my god, I'm so exciting guys about this new camera, because this new camera I really want it so much. But you know, I just little bit nervous to buy this camera. But suddenly I saw one beautiful woman just bought a new camera, same merek, and I just like, this camera I really want so much. But I little bit not sure about that. But now I see how good the camera is. Alright, that's why I just like, oh my goodness. And yesterday I just ordered and I just received today after I work all day guys. And my husband just say, your packaging just arrived. And I just like, ah, come to mommy, yes baby, ah. Jadi teman-teman, selamat datang kembali di channel saya. Nama saya Irna. Seperti kalian lihat saat ini, saya lagi membuat video itu tentang biasa memperlihatkan kamera baru saya yang saya pesan kemarin. Dan saat ini sudah ada di tangan saya. Oh my goodness. Bisa kalian bayangkan, setelah seharian full time saya kerja, aduh, akhirnya barang yang saya impikan datang juga. Oh my gosh. Saya sangat bersuka cita tentang hal ini. Akhirnya apa yang saya inginkan, apa saya impikan, terwujud juga. yuk kita buka. Alright guys, so let's be open the first one that I want to show you as always, this packaging. Jadi inilah teman-teman, kalau saya ingin sesuatu, saya harus bekerja untuk mendapatkan ini semua. Iya toh, nggak mengemis sama suami, nggak meminta-minta atau mengerengek dimanjakan, nggak ada. Oh my gosh, my goodness, my goodness. So this is it, SanDisk Extreme Pro. Wow, 128GB. Jadi teman-teman, inilah SanDisk Extreme Pro yang saya pesan untuk kamera saya. Itu besarnya itu 128GB. So this is it, the first one that I want to show you guys as well in this video. This one I order as well from Belt.com. So this is the names from this store that I order. Yes, and the price. Alright, let's move. Second one. Alright, so we open, okay? Alright, okay. From inside, again protection. Oh, this is really a lot. Oh my goodness. Okay, so let's see. Alright guys, so the new camera that I buy this time is Canon G7 X Mark II. Jadi teman-teman, inilah barang yang saya pesan lewat online. Ini kamera merek Canon PowerShot G7 X Mark II. So this is it, the new camera that I order from Bolt.com. Canon G7 X Mark II. Alright, this camera really popular, especially in YouTuber. If you looking nice and good quality camera, guys, this is it, the most popular camera that YouTuber always use My gosh, that's why I buy this one, because I love to make videos special for you guys. And yeah, I'm so happy finally something that I really wanted in my hand already. Jadi teman-teman, kamera ini begitu populer benar di YouTube. Banyak YouTuber-YouTuber itu menggunakan kamera yang seperti ini. Mungkin kalau kalian yang belum ada penghasilan yang banyak, ya bisa pakai telepon. Iya toh, kalau nggak ada uang jangan dipaksakan. Tapi kalau pingin, ya syaratnya kerja keras. Oh lala, I really love it. So they have book manual. Look at here, the book really thick. Jadi ada buku manualnya. Semuanya itu tentang kamera Canon. Yes. This camera really small. You can bring everywhere. Just put in your handbag. Baterai. Ini baterainya. Charge. Just for camera. For baterai. Alright. Oh my gosh, I really love it. Little bit heavy. So this is it, my new camera merek Canon PowerShot G7X Mark II. Jadi inilah teman-teman, kamera baru saya merek Canon G7X Mark II. So you can connect camera, printer, laptop, other camera, telephone, whatever you want to do, guys. Really, really cool this camera. My gosh, I really love it. I cannot wait to use this new camera, guys, from Canon G7 Mark II from behind. And right now I use bigger camera from Canon, of course, because my other camera is not good at all. Alright, that's why I buy new one. Jadi teman-teman, kenapa saya beli kamera yang baru? Karena kamera saya yang merek Sony itu jatuh. Jadi dia nggak berfungsi lagi untuk membuat video atau foto. Pokoknya dia jatuh, lensanya itu nggak bisa tertutup. Alright guys, so I want to show you my old camera from Sony. This is it, that I use very long time already. But fortunately, this camera really, really broken. Alright, look at here. The lens from this camera cannot close at all. You see? I try many time, but fortunately, helas pindakas. It's really broken, guys, because this just happened last weekend that I make video. So it's time for me to change something new one. Much better, good quality. And yeah, I'm so happy. Look at here, the different. This is Canon, this is Sony. Can you imagine? Look at here. Really cool, right? My goodness, I love it. Okay, just close. Okay, the first one, guys, I want to charge first, alright? Let's see how cool, how amazing this camera, alright? So, let's see, I just charge the battery from this new camera, on and off this button. Wow! I cannot explain about this, guys. Really fantastic. So what you think, guys, about this camera? Let me know. A lot of light. I really love it. My goodness. Hi. How are ya? My gosh. Okay, so this is it, guys. My video for today. And I hope you all guys enjoy with this video. I just want to share with you guys as always about my new camera Canon G7X Mark II. What do you think? Is it cool, right? And yes, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoy. And yeah, I cannot wait to use this camera, guys. Wow. I'm so happy, so feel grateful, feel blessed about this, guys. And God bless you guys. Bye-bye. The power of magic, the power of magic, yeah. Bye-bye, guys.